Do shit later. Stop by.
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Right. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
I wonder about the freak or something.
Let me get the gate for you.
Like, visual pain? Anything?
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, Two Dog, where are you hiding?
Come on, you son of a bitch.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog! Got nowhere to run, brother!
Use this.
Yeah.
Got you. At last. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.